Hey Redophiles, this is Steve Hofstetter. Over the course of my career, I've done a lot of things. I've had 5 comedy albums, 17 million views on YouTube, 500,000 friends on MySpace. I remember when MySpace was a thing. 200,000 friends on Facebook, which is still the record. 250,000 followers on Twitter. More than 24 TV appearances. Strange art behind me in the apartment I'm currently staying in Seattle. But one thing I've never done is the very thing I want to do the most, which is have my own comedy special. And that's where you come in. Gone are the days where we have to sit around and wait for a network to decide who's funny and who isn't. On February 15th in Los Angeles, I am shooting my first TV special. It's gonna be shot at the historic, awesome, and plush Chinese Theater, and it's gonna be great. I've teamed up with the wonderful people at Fund Anything in order to crowdsource this baby. Over the course of the next 45 days, I'm gonna be offering access to some pretty crazy things. Want an advanced digital download? Done. Want me to write your wedding toast? Done. Want to come with me and watch me cry at a Mets game? Done. Want me to perform a stand-up show at your house? Done. Want me to murder your ex? No, I will not do that, but I'll do a lot of other stuff. So if you've ever enjoyed anything that I've done, if you listen to my podcast, if you watch my videos, if you follow me on Facebook or Twitter and retweet my inane ramblings, kick in a buck. And then kick in that buck's friends, because together we're going to do this. We're gonna shoot a gorgeous 1-hour special in a historic theater with a packed house right on Hollywood's doorstep. So if you've ever been watching one of my videos and you've said to a friend, hey, you gotta know about this guy, Steve Hofstetter. Or maybe you sent me an email and asked when I was playing your town. Or maybe you commented on my YouTube and said, hey, how come you don't have a TV special? Together, we can make Ginger Kid a reality. So let's do this.
These paintings are weird.
They're very weird, right? They're weird.